How can we include solutions journalism into daily reporting?
It's hard to do with hard news reporting, but every time you're doing a feature story, reporters can ask themselves, who's doing a better job with this? And that's an important question to ask your sources. When you're doing an interview with someone, don't just focus on the problem, but ask people, is there someone who's doing a better job?